What is up, my friends? Dathala here. We're back with another episode of Kingdoms of Amalur: Re-Reckoning. Last time we left off having cleared out a bunch of Mergen in the swamp, as well as going through some castle, and now we're on our way to destroy a whole bunch of Prismir Chantries. And the next one is down here. And some random discard, because why not? Definitely didn't want to face two thrashes at the same time, but that worked out. Grab that. Number two down.
You struggle against the force of a simple army. How will you fare, I wonder, against the power of a god? Only a fool denies the power they can feel. She's been speaking more and more, and she has such interesting things to say about you. Soon, Tiernach the Merciful will come to our world in person. Then we'll see whose life is a lie and whose...
Yeah, I don't know about that. And last one is way over there. So I guess we'll go over there. I still don't know what this is for. Guess we'll find out at some point. Oh, hello.
Oh,
Seriously, what's with all the Niskaru along this actual road? It's a good thing I'm the one traveling it, otherwise it's like anyone else would just be dead. Baylor's Crossing. Okay.
Do not be alarmed, young one. I am not your enemy. Not all of the Winter Fae have joined the ranks of the Tuatha.
What are you training in?
I am awaiting the return of my beloved, Aleia. She fell under the spell of the Tuatha and marched north with their vile army. Among them she perished, one of the many to fall at Melsenshir. I wonder, could you help me with a small task? I need this ring placed. I am forbidden from entering Ranil. When Aleia fell under the spell of the Tuatha, but her belief was fanatical. She banished me from her presence, and that, thank you, Molly. Aleia's hollow is called Ranil. It lies on the... There is a small altar. I wish to show Aleia that my love has remained true, and that I wait for her still.
Okay.
Farewell.
And Ranil's down there. Look at that. Oh, hello. Another quest.
You are the one who slew the Baelor at Melsenshir. I was at that battle as well. It was my unit that drove the Tuatha off the southern wall. Please, you must help me. Those Jotun will not... The key to this cage is held... That fat bastard comes by here every morning. Please, retrieve it and get me the hell out of here. Thank you. Please hurry, for I... Until the next...
Okay. And the key is... Oh, there. Alright, I'll go get it. Hurt. Ooh. I'm surprised I didn't have that part of that set yet.
Favor to ask of you, hero. The Witch Knight Glarin is holed up in Genig, the keep on the hill. Meet me inside so that we can hunt him. We cannot let one of the Tuatha's generals escape. We need to go to Genig, the keep on the hill.
Luck. Okay, sure.
Quickly, we must luck.
I think I was headed up this way anyways, so that works for me. Oh no, I was looking further. Okay. Oh, it's down, really. Oh no, it's not down, it's further. Okay.
The Tuatha have brought war to the Winter Fae. They bring us all into this conflict, and turn the Court of Winter into some engine of war. But the House of Sorrows would not join. They resisted. They were the sole embodiment of all winter, all that was great and unique about our people. It could not be so easily discarded.
Where the hell did Bockards come from?
Laren has filled this place with Jotun mercenaries. He must not have had that much faith in the Tuatha cause. We cannot let him escape. He must no doubt he has surrounded himself with luck.
Okay. Ooh. Oh, did I go the right way right off the bat? Whatever. Yeah, I did. That's funny. Oh, that didn't kill you. I'm surprised. Not bad. Ew, scepter. Still don't like scepters.
Countless Alpha fell to his blades. My friends, my comrades. Even seeing his broken body does nothing to lessen my anger. all of the Tuatha will suffer for their barbarity. Thank you, hero. Until next time.
Yes, hi. Oh, there's a lot of them over here. Holy shit. That meteor burned up all his loot. As it should. And then this path, I guess, takes us to where we needed to go. Yup.
stand against Tiernach? Strike her down from the earth of her brain. Nothing be can be a sacrifice for Tiernach's personally. Try as you might. Struggle as you will, you are deluded. There is no winning for you. Only death. Yes. But death as you define it means little to us. The great cycle returns, each to offer as to offer again. And every time they do, Tiernach gets stronger. Soon.
Okay. Don't care what you have to say. So we need to go back up there now, it seems.
Can you feel the change in the light? Gadfro's voice has fallen silent in this land. The Dwather affright me, owe you much. Our eyes are opened and our blades unsheathed. We are now free to press forward. And I can take you to an old friend who knows the next step. Yes, we will take you to his filthy tower on the island of Danistar. He hides within and has not emerged in some time. I would like nothing more than to let him rot there. But he knows of a way past the sentinel of the House of Pride. But there will be more danger on the path ahead. Take these blades to prepare for whatever troubles you will face at his tower or beyond. Far to the southwest, there is a darkened tree by the Caelid coast. Aelin Shear will be waiting there. She was most insistent to join in whatever business you have with the Collector of the Dead. We will meet again.
His fate blade? Sweet. Oh shit. Oh, hey, it's the maul those dudes use. That thing is still sweet. Those are awesome. So is that. So that's way down there, okay. So I don't have a quest to go here, or here, or here. I have one for there. There's several places, like I haven't even gone through the midden at all. I'm missing something? Proving. Oh, okay. Okay, y'all found that one. You guys just do, like, no damage to this thing at all?
The House of Sorrows is not open.
You have come, as he said you might. Have you found our king, Bizarrain, waiting for you in Cursewood? The Winterfey need your help, but it is only Bizarrain's place to tell you of our plan. Remember. Please, Mort, remember.
Oh, hey, I do have a quest to go in there.
Okay. Solemn, solemn, hallowed tree. Glory to the graveyard be. Far from forests of the west, do the dying have this rest.
What? Okay.
Another mortal approaches, even as this one's blood has yet to dry. But my desire to extinguish mortal life has yet to be satiated. Come, you seem a warrior. What excellent! Enough of this farce. I have fought more than enough mortals on your terms, on your ground. Let us see if you are as powerful in my domain. We will finish this fight in my hollow, Tyne Hill. The magics of the Midden run strong.
Okay.
You did it! What no one else has done! It is much to ask, but none in our camp have been able to stand against him. You must answer his challenge. We don't know. He's not to Arthur, but he damn near fights like one. There's some sick point he means to prove by gutting us. And those he doesn't kill outright are dragged back into the Midden with him. Please, we're scouts, not seasoned fighters. We can't complete our mission if this headsman continues picking us off. Thank the god, but be or worse. Find the headsman. Finish him.
Praise be to Mithal. And may his blessing be upon you for visiting this humble camp. I am Krieger, a humble cleric of Mitharu. I have accompanied these noble Alpha in peace, and I would make use of you in my mission if you are willing. The world needs to know how many of Mitharu's children gave their lives to fighting these heathen Tuatha. You will find an earring upon each soldier who has been slain. Bring the earrings to me, and I will be able to tally the dead. I'm glad to have your help. The soldiers, their bodies are strewn throughout the Midden. Everyone has made the... Collect the earrings from them, and I will give you what I can. Go with the cook.
How many of these do I have to find now? Just like
Wait a
million of them?
You are not part of the army, are you? What are you doing here? No matter. We are injured here and need someone fit enough to venture into the Midden to recover some important reconnaissance. Somewhere in this mess of bodies is the corpse of my former scout, Venice. He was carrying the information when the two Arthur caught him. All I know is that it is somewhere in the Midden, along with thousands of other corpses. But Venice was an unusual scout. That might help us track him. You see, Venris bonded strongly with a wolf when we first arrived here. The wolf still lives, and I have no doubt he can find his master's body. Follow him. Very well. I'll release the wolf now. Without him, we have no means of singling Venris. Please, hurry!
Oh, okay.
They sleep beneath the limbs, while we sing these morning hymns. As the dead embrace the land, the earth's embalming hand. Wooden gravestones standing tall by the sorrow's weary hall. Are the leaves now bearing fruit? Will the dead now follow suit?
We're right back where we started, you dumb fucking wolf. God damn it.
Are the Alfar nature's meat food the ravens meant to eat? Why do soldiers hang like tears? Why to offer fears?
Thank you.
tree, spreading baleful tyranny. Ruined terror of the war. Hallowed ground forever more.
Ooh, the north. Let's go meet the headsman. Or huntsman or whatever.
King Mathon ruled the bleak, silent fields of Wintertide. He kept the season as it should be. The blizzards howling, the skies filled with snow in the gloom of a long night. He purified the land under a white blanket and allowed death to end the slow decay of autumn. The woods paid homage in leaves. The waters paused at his arrival. The world revered him. In a barren stillness. I have waited for you, mortal. It is not the nature of my kind to anticipate. And yet here I am, with these emotions thrust upon me. I have only just awoken in this plane, and yet I find change, chaos running rampant. Who are these Tuatha? What has happened to our midden? The Winter Realm is racked by war, my people's magic in decline, and mortals scurry over my homeland. A travesty that I must right, one mortal at a time. There is an order to all things, summer to winter, growth to rot. So it was when I last walked these lands. What has happened while I slept is an affront to nature. The Fae declining while you mortals wage open war with them. The Winter Court is sundered. If these Tuatha care not for the natural order, then I shall restore it. Come deeper into Tyne Hill.
Okay. Ooh, that's actually pretty nice. Oh, you know what? I'll bet that's the exit route. Eh, go to the exit later. That's fine. Oh, no, that's not the exit route. Okay.
And so you arrive. That you made it all the way to this chamber unscathed is just another reason why you must be kin. Or perhaps I won't kill you outright. The strongest I keep on the edge of life to use their energies to sustain this place, to rebalance the scales.
You're fucking creepy.
The world has changed, mortal. You have heard it said before, I am certain, but you can never sense it as I can. The long winter was birthed by my fallen kind, and though it may one day be reversed, it will never be undone. The cycle has already begun its fracture. I only hope there will be a time for healing, and that when I rise again, I shall be reborn to it. Goodbye, mortal.
Oh, he just committed suicide. Okay. That works for me. over here, I guess.
You have returned. Very well. If you find you have time to look for on the corpses of our go with the gods.
I can feel it. It's over. It is over then. The headsmen will bother our... I hate this place. That it might drive a soul to think butchering us was some kind of justice. We don't have much to offer. Or rather, much to spare. Goodbye.
Ytharu blessing.
Thank the gods you were able to recover the reconnaissance the Venris carried. This information would have... When the Tuatha tossed Venris in here, I feared all might have been lost. But thanks to you and his wolf, the armies will not suffer the same fate as Venris. Take this. It is not much. But it is what... Farewell.
Oh, the damage went down there. Okay. What is... Find the proof. What do I have that takes me in here? I'm going to leave this on the cliffhanger of the Proving Halls for next time. So next time we'll pick it up, see what the Proving Halls is or are, and what we have to do with them. Also what quest it is. So, thank you all so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please give it a thumbs up. I would greatly appreciate it. If you want to see more content like this, hit the little subscribe button and check out all the other videos on my channel. And if you want to be notified when I post a video, hit the little bell, you get a little notification when I post one. And once again, thank you all so much for watching, and as always, I will see you all in the next video.